Morning, one and all, present over here. Today, I'm Adan Abhullar from class 5B. Is going to tell you some important details about Krishnadevaraya. Who was King Krishnadevaraya? King Krishnadevaraya was the son of Tuluva Nayasaka Nayaka. He was the emperor of Vijayanagar. He empire Vijayanagar during 1509 to 1529. He was the third ruler of Tuluva dynasty and is considered to be a great ruler. He possessed the largest empire in India after the declination of Delhi Sultanate.
Suprabhat, ami Shobhanik Mandol, DPS Joga, South Kolkata Schooler Chhatro. Aaj ami shobaike Vijayanagar shohorer itihash shunabo. Vijayanagar shohorti dakkhin Bharater dakkhinatto malbhumite obosthito. এটি বিজয় শহর নামেও পরিচিত ঐতিহাসিক বিজয়নগর সাম্রাজ্যের রাজধানী এটি তুঙ্গভদ্রা নদীর তীরে বিস্তীর্ণ অঞ্চল জুড়ে শহরটি অবস্থিত 1336 সালে সঙ্গম রাজবংশের রাজা প্রথম হরিহর ও তার ভাই বুক্কা রায় এই শহরের প্রতিষ্ঠা করেছিল বিজয়নগর শহরের নামেই বিজয়নগর সাম্রাজ্যের নামকরণ হয়েছিল বর্তমানে কর্ণাটক রাজ্যের হাম্পিতে এই শহরের ধ্বংসাবশেষ পাওয়া যায় যা বিশ্বের এক বিখ্যাত ঐতিহ্যময় স্থল নামে পরিচিত দক্ষিণ ও মধ্য ভারতের মন্দির নির্মাণ ক্রিয়ার বিবিধ ঐতিহ্য বিজয়নগরের স্থাপত্য আর ভাস্কর্যের মধ্যে মিশে গিয়েছিল শিল্পকর্মের এই সংমিশ্রণই বিজয়নগরের হিন্দু মন্দিরগুলি নির্মাণে অনুপ্রেরণা দান করেছিল রাজা কৃষ্ণদেব রায়ের রাজত্বকালে এই সাম্রাজ্যই সাফল্যের শীর্ষে পৌঁছেছিল তার রাজসভার বিদূষক তেনালী রায়মানের কৌতুকপূর্ণ মজার কাহিনীগুলি আজ ছোটদের মধ্যে বেশ জনপ্রিয় ধন্যবাদ
গুড মর্নিং এভরিওয়ান টুডে আই আরুষ্মিত দাস অফ 5B am going to give a brief introduction to one of the most famous courtiers in the history of India, Tenali Ramakrishna, also popularly known as Tenali Rama. Tenali Rama, born in 1479 AD, was an Indian poet, scholar, thinker and advisor in the court of Sri Krishnadevaraya, who ruled the kingdom of Vijayanagar from 1509 AD to 1529 AD in southern India. Tenali Rama was a great scholar and a Telugu and Kannada poet and is generally known for the folk tales which focus on his wit. He was also one of the Ashtadiggaj or the eight poets in the court of Krishnadevaraya. After the death of King Krishnadevaraya in 1529 AD, he quit the court and left for his native place in a village called Tumaluru or Tenali in southern India. It is said that Tenali Rama was instrumental in protecting the king Krishnadevaraya many times, coming to his rescue in critical situations, and he was his best friend. Tenali Rama died in 1559 from a huge snake bite.
मेरा नाम ईशान दास है मैं दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल जुकरदत्त कोलकाता की कक्षा 5वीं ब का छात्र हूँ आज मैं विजयनगर शहर के बारे में महत्वपूर्ण जानकारी बताने जा रहा हूँ विजयनगर का शाब्दिक अर्थ है जीत का शहर ये भारत के देखन यानी दक्षिण क्षेत्र में स्थित था ये 1336 ई में संगमा राजवंश के दो भाई हरिहर राय और बुक्का राय द्वारा स्थापित किया गया था जो गोपालक समुदाय के सदस्य थे और उन्होंने यादव वंश से होने का दावा किया था दक्षिण भारत की कृष्णा नदी की सहायक तुंगभद्रा को इस बात का गर्व है कि विजयनगर उसकी गोद में पला और विजयनगर को साम्राज्य में बदलने में योगदान है भारत के देशभक्त रक्षक कृष्णदेवराय का उन्होंने नदी के किनारे प्रधान नगरी हम्पी पर महज 300 सैनिकों के साथ हमला किया और बेहतरीन रणनीति के साथ सन 1336 ई में कृष्णदेवराय के आचार्य हरिहर ने वैदिक रीति से शंकर प्रथम पर राज्याभिषेक संपन्न किया और तुंगभद्रा नदी के किनारे विजयनगर नामक नगर का निर्माण किया इस साम्राज्य के विरासत के तौर पर हमें संपूर्ण दक्षिण भारत में स्मारक मिलते हैं, जिनमें सबसे प्रसिद्ध हम्पी है। दक्षिण भारत में प्रचलित मंदिर निर्माण की अनेक शैलियाँ इस साम्राज्य ने संकलित की और विजयनगरीय स्थापत्य कला प्रदान की। दक्षिण भारत के विभिन्न संप्रदाय तथा भाषाओं से घुलने मिलने के कारण इस नए प्रकार के मंदिर की वास्तुकला को प्रणामी ली।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे आई अग्निभा घोष एंड माय टीम आर गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट द स्टोरी तेनाली रमन द सेकेंड बिफोर ऑल ऑफ यू। It was a cool, sunny autumn morning in the city of Vijayanagar. There lived a boy named Kesava. His father was a poor potter. His neighbor was a wrestler whose cow was very huge and was never tied up by the wrestler properly. And the cow ate all the banana plants, destroyed the pumpkin patch, and chewed up Kesava's mother's precious roses and marigolds. His father and mother were very furious.
Please make sambar for today's lunch, dear.
How can I make sambar? The wrestler cow ate all the pumpkins.
Oh, what shall I do with that naughty cow? I would have done something if its owner wasn't a wrestler.
After hearing his parents' conversation, Kesava started thinking that he should go to King's court for justice. King Krishnadeva Raya was on the throne. There was peace in the kingdom and everyone was in a good mood. A tall, dusky man wearing a spotless white cotton dhoti and an angavastram strolled out from his house. When he passed the nobleman mansion, he heard high voices of children.
Ah, what's happening there?
It's my turn to play the king. You promised me I had be the Krishnadeva Raya and you can become the soldier this time.
Then, can I be Prime Minister Salivatimma instead?
I don't want to be a soldier or a courtier. They never have anything to say.
Oh! They are planning to act in a play. This could be interesting.
Play any role as you want as long as I am the royal court's wittiest and cleverest man. Tenali Raman, of course.
The boys are acting out a day in the royal court of Vijayanagar. This must be very interesting.
Go on, Kesava.
I am here about the cow, your majesty. This is a real problem.
Cow? What cow?
His cow in our garden, chewing all the pumpkins. What else?
Explain yourself, my man.
My neighbor's cow getting into our garden. He never keeps his cow properly tied up, and the cow had chewed up the banana plant, stamped over the lemon tree, and devastated the pumpkin patches. My father had tried to stop it by building a bamboo fence, but the terrible cow has just trampled over it and has chewed up my mother's precious roses and marigolds.
What can I do about it, Kesava? Ask the neighbor to tie up the animal properly and pay for the damages caused by his cow.
I can't, my majesty. My neighbor is a wrestler.
Then build a stone wall around the garden.
You think my poor father has the money for fancy stone walls? He is just a potter.
Then stop growing bananas and pumpkins in the garden.
Then what will Amma put in the sambar? Grass?
The watching man, no longer able to stop himself, laughed out aloud. The boys stared at him astonishingly.
Forgive me, boys. I hope you don't mind my watching your play and listening to your problem.
You are most welcome, sir. Maybe you can suggest a solution to my friend.
Well, Kesava could send in his goats to wreck his neighbor's garden as revenge.
Oh Lord Shiva, help me. Do you think my puny little goats have the courage to enter a garden guarded by a wrestler and his huge cow?
Then, maybe next time you could tie the cow to your fence and not let it go.
It looks like only I, Tenali Raman, can solve the problem. What do you like the most, Kesava? Pumpkin or payasam?
Payasam, of course.
The next time the cow is busy chewing the banana plants or the pumpkin vine, get a pot and quickly milk her. Give the milk to your mother to make some payasam or sell it in the bazaar to buy some pumpkin. Do this every time the cow enters your kitchen garden.
I could do that. I am very good at milking cows and goats.
Then when the wrestler finds that someone is milking his cow, he will tie her up with a thick rope and make sure she stays at home.
Yes, you are truly clever as the real Tenali, and I feel you deserve this silver coin for solving such a vexing problem.
Wow! Previously, I had one silver coin, and now that kind man has given me another silver coin. Now I have two silver coins to spend in the bazaar.
Everyone, even the king and the prime minister, clapped loudly as Tenali took a deep bow. The problem had finally been solved.